Yeah. No. Sure. Alright, thanks.
Oh, just a pair of pants for now. I'm washing though. Oh, Lord. Okay, come on, you be. And Nathan, go. Make sure you brush your teeth before bed tonight, okay?
Yeah. Short shifting. Get it right, noob.
Serious hype out there. It looks like a couple of companies want to represent you. That means you qualify for the underground racing league I told you about. No traffic, no streets, just pure driving. All of it takes place on a controlled private course. Now, since you've set up shop with me, I'm gonna act as your agent. I'll take a cut off the top in return for letting you know what's worth looking at.
Now I gotta fix the camera because my group chat went off. Oh! I think Andy's watching and he's just like, oh my god, I'm dying right now because the camera just messed up. Okay. Okay. I think that's better. Or maybe he's just talking about candy, you know.
Whatever. You talk about random stuff, you random chat group.
Guys, this is like Need for Speed 2015 minus 10 years. Yeah, so this is Need for Speed Underground 2. Get it? Like 2015 minus 10. It's about 2004 when this game came out. Anyways, yeah. I've yet to get a new graphics card. That'll be here, next week, and I won't have to deal with this texture issue. You see how the graphics are perfect right now? As long as I go slow. And then I just gun it, and the motion blur is just horrible. God awful. Can't see 2 feet in front of me. And my car's wicked powerful. Oh my god. Yeah, this is a 240SX. And yes, I used Codebreaker to max it out. Because I don't care. Alright, what does this thing want me to do? I got like a star. Okay. Oh, cool.
Check it out, bro. You just got featured on the DVD Bayview's Best. Hey, you're gonna like this. Get your ride into the zone and move it around while changing the angle of the camera. When you're happy with the setup, press the camera button and take the shot. What you snap will show on the cover of the next mag. Now get at it. You don't have a... All night.
Let's see if I can do the donut. Yeah, it's not wanting to do it. Come on. What a fail. It's hard to control like this. Trunk just pops open. Okay, cool. I I'm just messing around, y'all. Just having a good time with it. You know, nothing serious. That looks serious. Boom. Ka-ching! Oh, man. What's up? Group chat, blowing it up. Cool. Woo! Some money in the bank. We gotta get a better car than this thing. Let's look at it. Better paint, at least. That's what I'm talking about. That donut, though. Alright. Get the drag over with because ocean blower is a bitch. So is controlling his car. What? You pointed me in this direction to turn me around. Okay. Logic. Oh, they just want me to swap over. No? What? I'm so confused. Oh my god. Stop. Stop it. I'm just gonna go. And yeah, there we go. Recalculating. Wanna go, son? And a total my car. Good job. Woo! I'm in car gymnastics, you know? Yeah, you think I lost the lead? Hey, he screwed up over there too. Ba-boom! Like I said, this motion blur is horrible. I can't see.
Get some glasses.
Yeah, I would, but that wouldn't help a thing. This is on TV.
Yo, that track is cold, and you're the bottom player.
Yeah, I know, right? I just spread all over that thing. I swear I can drive a car. I swear.
Let's do this.
And look, once I get my new graphics card, I'll have Shadow Play. So, none of this cell phone capture business. It's gonna be all through the computer. You'll see exactly what I'm seeing on the screen. Exactly how I see it too. Oh my god. Okay. Less talking, more driving. Thank you.
select a sponsor.
Hey, dude, I just sorted through the last stack of contracts. A lot of sponsors want to sign you up for the Underground Racing League. So I picked the best of the best for you. Just let me know who you want to sign with.
Contract completed after winning three URL races. Does that mean I have to code? I have to write a website? No? Alright, whatever. Underground Racing League. Okay, that's what that means. Races, three races of sponsor's choice and nine additional races of driver's choice. Okay. Build a car that's featured on one DVD. Yeah, I did that. Free vehicle. Sweet. Handed me some keys already.
What?
Cool. I can do that. Yup. Save it. Save it, buddy. Busy following that racer. Wait, no, it's right here, isn't it? It's a purple thing. Yep. Some money. Money, money, money. Still a little donut around it. Woo! You win, alright. Way too much gas. See that? That right there is how you make a curve. Can't decide the direction I want to go. Smash. Nice. Peeps, this is what happens when you fully upgrade a Class D car. They are just not meant for it. Control is horrible. I actually have to drive this like a real race car and not like a tuner or a drifter or whatever you want to call them. A ricer, sleeper. It doesn't run like that at all. Okay, maybe it runs like a ricer because those things are usually stock performance. But they're modded out to the wazoo with the visual stuff. So it looks like a ricer. Kind of performs like one. If you're going close to 200 in your ricer. Hardly any handling. You're using a Logitech steering wheel instead of your actual... You want to test your steering column, you know. It's kind of ridiculous. But, you gotta work with what you got. Which is kind of what I'm doing right now. Horrible. I'm trying really hard now. Oh, frick's sake. See, this is when that new card come in handy. You can actually see something past the rain and the motion blur. That works too. Negative 30 must be boost. That's probably information. I don't know what the heck that was. Alright. Just go ahead and get these annoying circuits done. What? Looks like it's in the middle of the road. Or not. Nope. It's definitely sidewalk. Middle of the road.
that hairpin turn, though. Look at that rain. Yeah. Hardly see a thing. See, I feel like this is Brazil. Or like somewhere near the rainforest, you know? Or maybe Seattle. I know it stereotypically rains there all the time. But it would have to be like Seattle meets Malaysia in monsoon season. I'm driving through a hurricane. These graphics are so glitched. So messed up. Tuning. Cool. Let's do this. Let's see. I want to do Drift or Fri Dec. Something with... I think Drift is going to be too much sliding. Because it already slides a lot in low gear. What I need... Excuse me. What I need is some better handling. High speeds. Either Fri Dec or Circuit. Try Circuit. Zero to 60 in 3.47. Not bad. 219, okay. Okay. Code select. Okay. Let's tune some stuff.
Suspension controls how your ride reacts to changes in terrain and sideways forces like cornering. The suspension components work like a team and must be tuned together for them to work properly. A general tuning guideline is to adjust your sway bars, then your shocks, followed by your springs.
Okay, so... do the sway bars and shocks and springs, right? Okay, we don't want that dripping too much. This.
We're going B-I-G big. This here bottled up nitrous gas gives your ride a temporary boost of power when the cool gas is ejected into your engine. Tune it up, bro.
Bro, this is pretty sweet.
in the right place now, bro. Turbo slam more air into your engine. More air equals more power. So get crazy and adjust the power at each RPM. I told you, this is getting big, yo.
Okay, I see what it's doing. And this is... okay, so that's going to be 0 RPM. This is 1,000. Let's get that tiny bump so that I can boost up into first pretty quick. First up.
Electronic control unit regulates air and fuel mixtures to your engine timing. Remapping the ECU gives you the ability to fine-tune engine power at each RPM and squeeze some serious power out of your ride. Know what I'm saying? Your ride's grip and stopping power can be gauged by the quality of your tires and brakes. So the better the rubber, the more performance you'll get when bending them curves. Now when it comes to brakes, they not only allow you to stop quicker, but they also help in handling when you're cutting through them corners.
I'm gonna leave that go because I'm gonna test one thing with handling at a time.
Hey, yo, man, you wanna cut through the air quicker and grip the road tighter, right? The faster you go, the more front and rear downforce will be created. That downforce of air equals more grip because your ride's getting pushed down onto the road. Yeah, you heard it right. Try it out and see.
It's probably gonna affect handling as well.
Your competition's gonna be coming at you strong, so you're gonna wanna adjust your acceleration and top speed. Modify your tranny's final drive ratio to get you popping off real tight. But don't forget about shift points, because they gotta be tweaked too.
Slick. Do a test run with this. We go.
Wow. Still really tight.
The tires have to be smoking for me to even move the thing. That's going down to third, just to even move the lead sled. That's how this thing is handling. Alright, excellent. I hit the triangle button, but it's cool. A little more immersive. I'm gonna be staring down my tailpipe the entire time, right? Hairpin right there. Ugh. Horrible. Swear. ready for that one that time. This is infinite right here. Interesting. Alright.
Kinda know what's going on. I don't think lowering it's gonna help. Okay, maybe a little bit more. Look at that. Look at how much time I already shaved
right off. Alright, cool. Good job. The shocks down to, we'll just, so you gotta do it nice and slow. Okay, it's a little, like, less tight, you know what I mean? But it's like, less responsive as well. So this is kind of weird. We'll see how it goes for a lap or two. Thank you.
honestly, that's probably my problem right there. It's probably the shocks. Because it can't counter-steer or anything. Whoa! See how fast we took that now. Okay, there's some counter-steering going on there. What? Makes sense though, you know? See if we can turn this thing into a rocket bunny. Drift though. Of course, I threw in some nitrous in there.
I don't know what that was about. Just stopped recording for some reason. But I believe we're back. Looks like, yeah, stop button's appearing on my screen. Right. Yep. Just keep going. Oh, yes, baby.
Okay, so I was interrupted by a Skype call from a friend. I guess this just makes sense to cut the broadcast off right here for now. I will get back to another upload probably once the holidays are over, just to give some better quality of video and that kind of stuff. But I look forward to making some content for everyone to enjoy. I'd appreciate everyone's feedback to let me know how to improve all of this. Just trying it out, you know, try to, I don't know, maybe launch a channel of some sort, do some gaming, maybe do some computer builds. It's a little messy right now, but that's my gaming setup with, let's see if we can get my camera to focus on my rig right here. You can kind of see it. There's the old graphics card in there and some fans going, ASRock C97. It's got a Pentium G3258 in there. And yeah, this bad boy's tricked out with a custom front panel door that I made myself. I cut out that window. I'll upload a video one day with some pictures and that work in progress and what the case looked like beforehand. But that's for another day. So I will get back to you guys later, I guess. So yeah, this is Nate Ross. Go by Nathan or Nate, signing off.